our journey will be same as a journey of a barefoot college. But unfortunately, we are too much prejudiced and we are at a higher pedestal compared to those women, right? So that is not our advantage. That is our problem and that is our weakness, right? That we do things that we can't do, right? So think of those women who did so much, you know, with a very simple thing by sign language, right? There is no formal education, right? So the focus will be on journey. We are all learning, you know, even today I am learning how to teach or how to create a team, right? So the keyword will be unknown to known, right? Or known to unknown. We know so many things, right? From that we will know everything. Now, the basic theme will be stones are stones, they will remain stones. It is for us to make the stones into milestones, blocking stones into climbing stones, and tombstones into divine idols. You choose only, you shall carve your destiny. So if there is a limitation, only you are responsible for that limitation, nobody else. And these are 8 musts in diabetes. Right? This is a summary of all 10 sessions that we are going to have. At the end of the day, we must be able to deliver like that solar energy panel, right? It should give electricity, right? Who makes it, where it is made, who has made, is not material. Ultimately, health is outcome. And there are 8 things in which you should sing like a poetry. Complaints, permanent problem, I am finished and no more parties. That is the first reaction that diabetic gets. And removal of fear of lifelong insulin injections and checking. These are 2 fears with which all diabetics live. Once diagnosis is made, these are the fears, right? And then complaints due to high and low sugar and complications. They are mortally worried. They do not know what is high sugar. They do not know what is low sugar. They have heard some stories and they have seen some people, you know, becoming blind, amputation and heart attack and dialysis. These are the only things that they have heard and known. Checkup of all parameters on regular basis when no complaints. So, indifferent attitude and lethargy initially, that is a big problem. So you have to make them remind. First you have to remember and remind. And that's why that complaint list was given that we will be giving you to everybody today. Removal of no action and apathy when no troubles. So this will come in initial stage and then coordination of diet, activity, medicines and insulin. Then how to check blood sugar, take insulin injection and self-management with help of team approach. Because they may not be able to do everything of their own. Clear-cut experience of healthy and happy living of such a life over a period of time. If diabetic lives good quality of life for 1 year with the given principle, right? He will experience what is good and he will continue. But during first year, you know, he is not articulated in so many things and he thinks that life is fire. So, clear-cut experience of healthy and happy living and not troubles of the diabetes. And lastly, only this much practical skill is required by all forever. So when I say 8 factors, remember this slide. Now journey from bird to blooming lotus. Anybody has difficulty in understanding this? Now this bird can be health or bird can be disease. It can bloom into health and it can bloom into complications. Either way. And this is blooming of health and this is blooming of disease. So if the patient is indifferent, not listening, unwilling to listen, right, looking at the ceiling, right, giving attitude, show him this slide once, right, everything will be set. Now, this slide we will say complications and health on two sides. Because with these slides in a mind, my journey and Cheryl's journey will be very quick and understanding, right? Because we have to feel from heart and we have to respect the data here. Now this is slide of diagnosis and therapy. There are two wings. You have to know the direction and you have to travel in that. If the direction is wrong, fired. If you don't travel even in the right direction, you cannot progress. So diagnosis and therapeutics go hand in hand. Every time you advise the patient, right? Before that advice, you have to do three things. One, establish a bridge of trust that you are doing everything for his or her good. So we call a rapport building. It's a bridge. You have to make a bridge. Then you and he will travel to and fro with the data or with the fact. No emotional travel. Now travel with the fact. And every time you negotiate either an examination or investigation or a treatment, you negotiate. And when we agree on that, it is a compulsory for him to do. So it is a three-function approach. Establish a trust, exchange the facts, and agree on a line of action. Right? This is a basic communication. And in that communication, you will find out that where does he stand. Only on a diet and exercise, when disease is this much, when disease progresses, temporary tablet, permanent tablet and temporary insulin, permanent insulin, insulin pump. As we go up, health reserves become smaller and smaller and disease progresses. So each encounter is an opportunity for you to assess and treat. Now this is an example of a car. You will remember, whenever four principles, if one wheel is punctured, car doesn't take further, and this example will be used for so many things. Now this is a guideline for treatment by American Diabetic Association and European Association for Study of Diabetes. And this green is a frame of lifestyle changes, healthy eating, weight control and increased physical activity. All the medicines and all the insulin remain in this frame. So lifestyle change is the first. And as a diabetes educator, if you can make them remain in this framework, it is the biggest job done. Doctors have miserably failed. And doctors play in this framework. What is this framework? One tablet, two tablet, three tablet or insulin, four tablet and insulin and pump. So doctors will play in your framework or a network. And that's the role that you are going to play. You have a major role to play.
Okay, so basically, even with lifestyle modification, they've seen only lifestyle modification. Okay, when a person is diagnosed with diabetes, we see that if it's done well, we see an A1C drop of around 1 to 2%, which is the same A1C drop that we would achieve with metformin or sulfonylurea. Okay, so therefore, we should not really discount lifestyle modification, and it is one of the most effective tools that we have that we can use with patients to help them get better sugar control. Okay, and this is one of the studies that was done to see the effect of only lifestyle modification in terms with relation with A1C.
And in lifestyle modification, family participates. In medicine and insulin, family doesn't participate. Lifestyle modification, family participates. And this is a disorder which runs in family. So there is an opportunity to help the family also when we take care of the lifestyle modification. Now this slide is very repeatedly shown. So with this we are not progressing, right? We are not becoming smart, right? We are rather regressing in our health, right? So every time reversal is the answer, and reversal of mindset and a metabolic set. That we took during the last time, right? MS, mindset and metabolic set. So that we have to reverse. Already to previous slide, from 40 to 85, from 65 onwards, number of cars increased, BMI increased, fat intake increased, protein intake increased a bit, caloric intake, and diabetes jumped. Right? So this is the data, right, which you will tell the patient that this is the outcome. Now there are four basic problems: weight, blood pressure, blood sugar and fat, blood fat. They will not create any trouble whatsoever, so they are silent killers. And when no trouble, there is a apathy and no checkup. And problems increase eye, brain, liver, food blood supply, lungs, food nerve supply, kidney and heart attack. One or in combination, the things will come. And at that time you can't do anything. So weight, blood pressure, blood sugar and fat is reversible with the lifestyle changes. And when you enter this, the things are irreversible. So all the investigations and complaints related to this may be partially reversible or irreversible. Does it give sense now? Now, this is a repeat that healthy eating, healthy working and walking, medicines and insulin injection. Now this is qualified further into 16 parts. For each there is a quality, quantity, regularity and continuity. Regularity on a daily basis, continuity on a long life basis. For diet, exercise, meditation, that is checkup and medication. Now to give one example, right, that there are 5 amrut like food item and 5 poison like food item. We did last time, amrut poison, that Cheryl will take during diet plan. But you know, fried, oily, sweet, maida products and cola drinks, these are poisons, right? Unrefined cereals, sprouts and pulses, vegetables, fruits, to limit milk products and roots, they are all amrut. Amount as per counts, breakfast, lunch, evening, snack, dinner, and need be mid-morning, afternoon, evening. So this is a regularity and lifelong basis. Then the diet plan, exercise plan, checkup plan, treatment plan will be complete. So quality, quantity, regularity and a continuity. Now, little out of the box situation starts. We all are provider. We all are provider, right? Your patients and their families are providee. And everybody has a need and everybody has a wish. 4 things: provider, providee, wish and a need. And everybody has outer, that is something to do, and inner, something you think and feel. So we have divided into I is equal to you is equal to wish is equal to need. My wish, your wish, my need, your need, from within and without is same. Right? If I in a 5-star hotel and a party, right, and the couple of things are laid down, right, my temptation and your temptation will not be different. Am I right? So that makes me say, I, you, wish and need are same. And I have inner and outer. You have, wish has and need has. When we deal with, you know, intricacies of the psychological aspects, this thing will come, and at that time you will not understand that what I am talking or what psychiatrist is talking, right? But these are the basic methods by which we can work. So now we come to the total 8 concepts: inner of me, inner of you, inner of wish, inner of need, outer of me, outer of you, outer of wish, outer of need. So my inner feeling and my outer actions, if they are one, education is converted into action. If my inner feelings and my outer actions are one, need-based, then the education is complete in terms of action. But to reach that, we have to climb this. This very good question. Now this plus, what is the meaning of this plus? Whatever you feel from inside, it should be good, and whatever you do from outside, it must be good. Then there can be lot of to and fro. Suppose you are burnt out from inside, right, and doing excellent management, health management, right, but you are not happy. Your parameters are good, your weight, blood pressure, sugar, fat, all parameters are good, but from within you are burnt out. That mere ko ye karna padta hai, mere ko ye karna padta hai, mere ko ye bimari kyun. So my inner should be good and my outer should be good. My inner feeling should be good and my outer actions are, my inner feelings are excellent but my outer actions are worst. No result. Right? My intentions are not counted. That's why this plus. Now, all the actions have important and non-important component, urgent and non-urgent. Now, today, is there any urgency in the meeting? Today's class, is there any urgency? If you don't attend, anything will happen in your life? I have a question. Suppose you don't attend, right? You lose some 50,000 rupees, or somebody will die in the family, or some friend will run away. If the Shahida has not come, you know, anything will happen to your family. But it is important and not urgent. So this is the setting of priority in the life, that make a list of things which are important and not urgent, and they are the real things in the life. Because urgent you will do, and urgent and important you will 100% do. You have to do. Urgent and non-important, padosi mar gaya hai. Funeral mein jana hi padega. Right? Urgent but not important, in a way. And not urgent and not important, aaj patta khelne gaye. Or time pass karne gaye. Right? So if you divide your priorities in this quadrant, this is a Stephen Covey's principle of quadrant 2. This is quadrant 2. Then, every time there is a challenge, you have a strength and a weakness, opportunity and a threat. Hypoglycemia occurs. It is a threat, right? Hypoglycemia occurs, it is a threat, right? But it is an opportunity to reduce the blood sugar. It is an opportunity to learn how to control the blood sugar. So you can see anything in this 4 part. Now these are very important. Weight, blood pressure, sugar and fat, silent killer and no trouble. That priority homework list comes here. When trouble starts in overweight, osteoarthritis of the knee has started, right? Can't walk. Trouble. Sugar BP is very high and it gives rise to severe giddiness or acute complications. Right, person in a coma or a chronic complications, kidneys are fat, trouble. and we have outer means. Diet, exercise, meditation, that is checkups and medications. And we forget a very important thing, we have inner means. And today's lecture is on inner means. Psychological aspects and behavioral aspects. That is today's topic, right? So we are going to focus on this, thoughts, feelings, intellect and action. Now what thought is, you think intellectually and it gives you choices, and the feelings you feel from inside and it gives you decision. Cake samne hai, right? Intellect bolta hai ki usme itna calorie hai, sugar itna badhega, last time ye complication ho gaya, right? Heart is that aaj khane ka hai, ab bich khane ka hai. So I decided na, mere ko ab bich wo slide wo dikhane ka hai, wo CD dikhane ka hai Nirmala ka, right? Intellect says forget it, no, so many things late ho raha hai, right? If you don't show, what will happen? It is giving me choices. Decision is taken in a long back, that when this class comes, this CD will be shown. That is decided anyhow, right? One laptop not working, second laptop. Right? So, feelings decide and ultimately results come by action. Now, this is the most important life slide. Copy success blindly. This is a message of Bunker Roy. We saw Bunker Roy. What he did? He copied success. He created one illiterate woman and one illiterate woman literating another 150 grandmas trained. You heard that, no? 150 grandmas trained, that 12-year-old child made prime minister, going to Sweden, right? Not knowing language is not an issue, right? But becoming, so copy success blindly, do not doubt and do not challenge the success. Just do it. So as an educator, in 10 classes, if we can copy and act certain things which is accepted by society, who was giving certificate? In Bunker Roy, who was giving certificate? Who was giving certificate? Society. So if you are accepted as a people who are helping the society, you have a certificate. You need not have a certificate from somebody. See, those principles were taught in a different manner, right? Now, this is a slide we will call it called diabetic food story slide. Right? And that comes in a detail. And this will be called a principle of 20-80 or 80-20. Remember these words, right? It will come very fast. 20-80 or 80-20. Now we'll see that 20-80 and 80-20. Sugars are high, no sensations, no problem. Doctor tells, go on insulin and take care. 20% effort and 80% chances of protecting the foot. Infection sets in. Abhi 30 effort and 70 survival. Infection spreads 40-60. Gangrene sets in less than 50. Toe goes out, 80% effort, 10% saving. Right? 20-80 will call Bato ka bhut. 80-20 will call Lato ka bhut. It is an attitude, you know, at a given point. It is not a person. Wo aadmi Lato ka bhut nahi hai. Wo paristhiti Lato ka bhut hai. be very sensitive to that person as if you are sensitive to your own self or your parent or your colleagues. So don't label person as a 20-80 or 80-20. Label situation. Let us not make any mistake.